the result of two dreadful defensive errors, giving an easy opening to Porto's Fernando Gomes, who last season was the top goal scorer in European football.
Well, actually, that wasn't a bad result, but out of the European Cup Winners' Cup they went.